Oh my god. Another cafe? Let's see. A bagel, please. That'll be $2.75. I actually don't have any money right now.
I got you.
Here you go, sir. Thanks,
Ivory. I'm Ivory.
Wait a minute.
What? Join my friend and I.
Ivory, oh my god, you made it. Who's this?
This is my brother.
Ivan.
You never told me you had a brother.
Yup. You don't mind if he sat with us?
I don't mind. Nice to meet you. Strong hand you got.
Hey, what'd you want to tell me?
Oh yeah, so the Golden Gala is tonight.
And?
Guess who's gonna be there?
Probably just boring people.
Alan Carter.
Alan?
Who's Alan?
A gorgeous man.
Ivory has had the fattest crush on him for a while now.
I don't know though, I don't really like parties.
We'll go together. You can even bring your brother.
Huh?
That means I'd have to deal with Wendy.
Don't worry about Wendy. Just worry about you and Alan tonight.
Okay, we'll see you tonight. So you're literally me from another universe.
Yep.
You've been through a lot.
Yep.
You know what cheers me up the most?
What? Whoa.
Beautiful, isn't it?
It's like looking at the whole world.
This is what is worth being a hero, protecting and inspiring the world so we get more sights like this.
It's what we do.
Yeah, it's what we do.
It looks nice up here.
It's art. I love it.
Same. But hey, don't we have a party to go to later?
Oh, you're right!
Hey, what's the matter?
This Alan guy. I don't know how to even start a conversation, let alone talk to him?
Well, what do you know about this Alan guy?
He's a famous dick doctor and is heir to the Egonomics company.
Wait a minute. I think I might know what you should do.
What?
Treat him like a regular human being. Don't bring up what everyone knows him for. Just get to know him for who he is.
I'll try. Thanks.
Let's head to the party. So this is it.
Yep.
Oh my god, who was that?
That is a big boy.
Hello!
Hi!
Enjoy the party!
You guys made it!
Andy!
There he is.
Oh my god.
And there's Wendy.
Oh my god.
Alan Carter.
And you are?
Wendy Hedora. The face of the Golden Company.
Huh?
You know, you and me would make a really good couple. I also really liked your new TikTok video today.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Thanks for being a fan.
Oh, you'll be a fan, all right. A fan of me.
Maybe I'll go this way.
Oh, hey.
Just trying to get some drink.
I like your fit.
Oh, thanks. I'm Ivory, by the way.
I'm Alan.
They look so cute together. Thank you to all who participated in my annual gala. Now you know that mayor elections are coming up, so tomorrow I want you all to vote for me.
No thanks.
And to those who have different choices, I'm just gonna make you vote for me anyway too. Once I win, I can rule this city with an iron fist.
Oh god, Andy.
What happened? Alan?
It's Wendy.
Time to suit up.
It worked! Come, Sparkle. We have the whole city to control.
Not so fast.
Aye, girl. And who is this guy?
Doesn't matter. Stop controlling these people.
No one tells me what to do. Sparkle, get them!
Sparkle, Sparkle.
We have to stop the hypnotizing.
We have to take down the chandelier.
Where are you going?
Ah, baby man!
No, my chandelier! You'll pay for this, hero. Oh.
What just happened?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You have beautiful eyes.
You have a beautiful face.
Thanks.
Would you like to go out sometime?
I'd love to.
Hey, where are you going?
Moving to the next destination.
Can I maybe come?
Trust me, where I'm going, you don't want to follow.
Be safe.
Alan, there's someone I'd like you to... Where'd he go?
Who?
My brother?